My name is Gary Golding, and I represent a clothing company called Kill MNKND. It's an acronym. It stands for Kill M. The M stands for Megiddo, the city in Israel where Armageddon is supposed to actually start. And the N and the K and the ND stand for Nature's Karma is Natural Disasters. And I use the all-seeing eye of God crying, because it's crying because the eye of God has seen what we've done to the planet, and he's crying. And my line celebrates natural disasters, but it's about loving the planet more than you love yourself, which equates to loving yourself and your fellow man more. And so what it is it's the deepest clothing line in the world. I dare to say that. I'm bold enough to say that, and if there's one deeper, I'd love to hear about it. And here's one shirt that I have. And this shirt, if you notice, all has an arrow going through the trees. The trees shaped like a heart. And it's also going through the man's heart. And the limbs of the trees have the man by the limbs. And it's metaphoric for nature taking itself back. And on the back, you'll see a constellation. This constellation is not just a bunch of stars. It's actually a constellation called Sagittarius, which is the archer, is who shot the arrow from the sky that's going through the heart. And so what it is even the item number of this shirt has something to do, coincides with the date of a natural disaster. This shirt is item number 1300S-1700S, because the 1300s and the 1700s was the Black Plague. And then you have this shirt, which this will give you the idea of what my line's about, just these two shirts. I have many more. And this shirt, I took the oil pump and turned it into a mosquito. And then you can see blood coming from the earth. And on the back, in question form, I put, with a question mark, caretakers of the earth? Because is that what we really are? And there's a swarm of mosquitoes coming in from the sky. But those aren't just oil drops on the back. That's not just oil drops. Dimensionally, that's a constellation that actually exists in the sky called the fly, because mosquitoes are technically a fly. And each one of these shirts has a poetic description to it. This shirt is item number 04202010. 4/20/2010 is the date of the BP oil spill. This item number coincides with that disaster. May not be a natural one, but natural forces were played a part in that. And this shirt reads, "This piece is analogous of man's parasitic existence on the planet and how his sick addiction will cause him to puncture the veins of even his own mother." And so each shirt has a poetic description of what it's about. And if you read the mission statement on my website for my company, I have a website called killmankind.com or killmnknd.com. And what I want to do is, for every shirt that sells, I want to donate $1 to wildlife protection and conservation of the planet. And also have a blog page, because I want to live this lifestyle where I go out in nature very often. And what it is, I want to have, it's called "What's the Owner of Kill Mankind Doing Now?" And I'll go kayaking with orcas and have that on my blog page. And if they have natural disasters, an earthquake, I'll fly in and I'll go help out there. Not only that, what I want to do is, if you read my mission statement, it's actually very powerful and very meaningful, and I'm a minimalist. I try to consume as little as possible. I even try to get involved in what they call freegans. I don't know if you're even aware of what freegans are, but they'll live out of trash dumpsters and stuff. And I want to make it fashionable and sexy to be a minimalist. I want to see the day when a woman is ashamed to hold out her finger and say, "Look what he got me," and shows off a rock on her hand. I want to see a day when the man with the least amount of worldly possessions is the most admired man, because that's a man I admire. When I was working with a clothing company, they wanted to have, take pictures of me getting out of a Maserati and stuff for my promo pieces. I said, "No, I want pictures of me on a rusty bicycle barefooted and stepping off of a bus." You know, that's what I want to do. I want to see a world where a man that consumes the least and has the least amount of worldly possessions is the most admired man, because that's the man I admire the most and the man I respect. Because we could all have wealth at our fingertips in some sort of way if we all just didn't just consume so much. And that's what my line is about. Save the planet, kill mankind. It's the greenest thing you can do.